to show you how to eat Oreos properly. Motherfuckers, really. Okay. Aww. I got so many cookies. Oreo. For real though. Improper way to eat an Oreo. Because when it's broken in half like this, you don't get any good flavor receptors. You gotta twist. You can't pull. Because look it. Now you've gone and done it. Oh! I wanted that part. The right way to do it is you twist. See? Now I don't got that floppy loose skin and it doesn't fucking fall on the floor. And then you gotta learn how to dunk. You gotta learn the wrist action, how to dunk. Okay. Put it in. Dunk. Make sure you got, like, maybe like a wristband or something like that. Maybe a hair tie to, like, circulate the flow. Okay. I will fucking show you. I have perfected the technique over many, many years. Okay. Okay. Make sure your hand is all uncracked and everything is good. Okay. You see the cookie. You take it. And then you dunk it. Maybe wiggle it around a little bit. Get it nice in there. Oh, yeah. You like that, girl. You like that, girl? Sit it in there for, like, maybe 5 seconds. Pull out. Pull out, just like your dad should have. And then you eat it. Nom, 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 nom. Delicious. This is what I do. I set my cookies in there. Nom, 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 nom. I get really, really, like, stimulated when I eat Oreos. Like, club up, and we in this bitch. And I hope you guys like it. It's fucking early in the morning, and I wanted some motherfucking Oreos.